Albany, Western Australia, which is an amazing place, even on a rainy day like this. Guys, this place is incredible and the fishing is off the chain.
Absolutely.
We all know that these lures produce fish. But how about the old spoon?
So this is the utensil challenge. We've got the spoon, the knife and the fork. And to show you how crazy the fishing here is, I'm going to catch an Australian salmon right now. Just watch this.
The knife got nabbed and then broke off. But it's a tick for me, it works. We've done the knife, bust off. The spoon was successful. We're gonna go to the fork and we're gonna try and flat out across the surface, bring it in and see if we get a ripper surface strike. So here we go. Let's go again, let's go again. On the rocks. So, forks worked, knives worked, spoons worked, but only the spoon has got it in. So if you're watching at home, you should use a spoon.